vůbec neměl. Schlafende.
Thank you, sir.
Hold on to my head.
How is the big one then? Is that the lady?
Yeah. Talk up.
He's having a tan here, yeah.
Anywhere.
I think it will be dark.
Hmm?
Just a couple of days. It will be dark. I didn't bring it to you. It's very hazy, yeah? Yeah.
You want some of them? You're hungry, Jim?
They only have drinks. But they have a veggie dog. They have veggie dog.
I don't know how fish.
Hot dog, chili dog. Should I check? I can check it.
Are you hungry?
No, but it's new one.
Mommy. Oh, my eyes. Still there. I think that's the thing that the skin came peeling.
Yeah, that's awkward.
Yeah.
1 liter. It's 1 liter.
Yeah. If you have a lady on there,
you wouldn't be alone here.
Yeah?
You wouldn't be alone.
Yeah.
That's many.
Yeah.
What happened to you guys? Take these glasses off. Look at Bunty. Lifeguard. It's in the heat there, now it's gone. But you watch. A little farther. What did the lady say? What did the kid say to his mom?
Shut up.
Look at this.
Where is Daddy with the big brain?
No, I think it's going to be finished, yeah.
Look back!
okay there. That's a vertical tension. I can't make a turn here too, can I?
Mm-hmm.
It's two lane. I don't know how far I have to go. Oh dear. Okay. It confuses me sometimes. Where's the middle of the street?
I've seen this one in the computer. University Church today, the church.
Should I go up?
Okay.
Well, we could ask her.
That's a big one, huh?
Sit up there. Huh?
Just going in. Holy shit, mom. Oh my.
jetzt auch vom Film, was du jetzt gesagt hast.
The other map.
Good thing about this thing, huh? Well, slippers.
Yeah, why?
They're Universal. Carlton Universal.
Yeah. Studio Cartus. So that's the Hollywood.
So you see people live up in the mountain.
Can you crawl? Next, crawl. Keep going, crawl. No way down. Down. Stay. Feet. On your feet. Stay. All right. We have some fan mail here for Beethoven. I'd like you to mail it for me. Folks, that's Max. Hey, come on, buddy. You're all done. You're all done, buddy. Go on. He's always trying to hog the show. Come on. Come on, lass. Up here. Very nice. Can you do a sneak?
Yeah.
Good. Hey, beautiful. You're looking nice today. All right, now I'd like to help from another youngster. Let's see, how about you up there, right there? Come on up here. Come here, lad. What's your name? Travis. Okay, I'm going to grab... All right, he's going to bring that chair over for you. I'm going to have you take a seat right here. Now, what we are going to do is prove to the audience that Lassie really is the smartest dog in Hollywood. Behind that window there, we have a great big pile of clothes. We have hats, shirts, shoes, gloves, anything you can think of. What I'd like you to do is whisper two items of clothing into Lassie's ear. She'll know exactly what you asked for and run back there and get it. Lass, have a seat. All right, so I'm going to whisper two things.
Watch
her go like that. Was that two? All right, one more. Was that two? All right, Lassie, you heard it. Run on back there and get the first thing that Travis asked for. Now, Lassie has been 100% all week, so we'll give her a little something to rummage through that big pile backstage to see what the first thing that Travis asked for. Let's see, she brought you out a hat. Did you ask her for a hat? Folks, we got the first one right.
Very good,
man. Now, run on back there and get the second thing. Now, Lassie has been 100%, and once she gets the first item right, she always gets the second item. So it looks like it's going to be another one. You asked for that? Look what you did! Now, go back over there. Sit. Good boy, you're well trained. I am just kidding. You have been such a great sport. We have the big dog himself coming out here with a present for you. This is for you for helping us out. How about a hand for Travis? That he has two hit movies out, but something you might not know about this big guy is he's the most loyal dog in the world. There is nothing that could take him from my side. We've been together since he was a little. Where are you going? We're not done yet. Come on back.
Christy, Jethro, say hello to all your fans out there.
We're going to make it close up there.
Right out there. Show them. That's very nice. Good. Fix your hair, Lily. Having a bad hair day. That's a little better. Nice big smile for all the cameras. Show them the lips one more time, baby lips. Check it out. There's Mick Jagger. Still like the folks? Good crowd we have here today, huh? Yeah, you like me too? Think I'm pretty cool? Pretty exciting show we have here so far. Tell them what you really think about me. Go ahead. Disgusting. Think you're funny? Thank you. Hey! Have a hand for Jethro!
You ever notice in a western, when a cowboy gets shot, both the horse and actor fall to the ground and the horse gets up and runs off? Well, that is actually a trained behavior called a running fall. Today we are going to show you the first few steps in training that. It starts off in a soft pit similar to the one that Cody is in right now, and he is brand new to this behavior, so Martin's placed a soft rope around his leg to help with lifting his leg, then he'll tap him gently, signaling him to raise his leg. And he's gonna bound up and fold down like this. He looks pretty comfy. All right, Mark is our top horse trainer here, so I have every faith that will get him up and out of here. And he's thinking about it. And there he goes, folks. That's Pokey. Hey, Pokey, I saw your girlfriend out back talking to Mr. Ed. Works every time. That's Mark and Pokey. Now, it's looking good, buddy. Very nice. Now, what he's going to do is grab onto that rope, swing all the way across the stage to the second rope, and land in that open window. I think we're ready for a drum roll, please.
Yeah. works in mysterious ways.
This is my destiny. This is my calling.